Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Ocarina of Time, part 2. It's just me this time. Kind of tried before I was me and mad at the robots, but oh well. So, we're going through town, making money. Because it's all we can do for now. Or, it's not all we can do. We can go murder people, but no. Link's too heroic for that shit. Why, Link? You're just such an asshole. There's money over there. We have to go in there. We have to go inside. We have to go outside. We have to go back inside. We have to go outside. I don't want to look this way. I'm hungry. Oh, well. Putting it all this day. Fine day. Let's see, grass, you can't pick that up yet. That's meanie me, don't make me cut the grass at Zariah's house. Me don't talk to Zariah, he would do it so she would like him. But I'm the one to do. But what if I find nothing in the grass? I haven't found anything. You're a liar. There's nothing in the grass. Nothing. Nothing. Liar. I want to cut your grass. Find a freaking roofie something there. Yay! Random stuff. Stuff we don't need. More grass. Ruby. Climb. Use C target, or C targeting. Use the C stuff and stuff. You came all the way up here. You're a real man. Hey. I'm just a kid. Don't flirt with me, you look older. Fucking flirting with a 4 foot tall kid. You're just wrong. Mito. Fuck. Why don't we just go to his house for money? I heard he's got good money. 11 more. This is the entire, get it. So I'm gonna do some soloing, some co-commentating, underneath the rock. Why the economy is so bad. Find money laying around. People are complaining they can't find money. Go cut some grass. Go pick up a rock and throw it. Normally nothing might come out, but you could get lucky and it'll break. And why did I come in here? Shrya's house. Shrya's pouring. But it's okay. We'll just destroy this person's pots. Pot murderer. Aww. Purple pot. Get the stuff in there. See, in your house, I'm going to hide money in pot. Outside, throw your money away. This is the entire reason the economy is so freaking bad. I thought I would get another 5 up here. I'm such a moron sometimes. And I'm like, oh, fuck this shit. Economy sucks. Okay, can't make 43. Use your shield. No, Link, don't go get a used one. But brand spanking new. You don't have any money in your house. You're such a poor Yukiri. But now it's okay, we'll get a shield. Shield, you get stores, you get hearts, you get bombs, you get arrows, you get shields, deco sticks, also seeds for the slingshots, random stuff. Deco sticks are used for lighting fires. Common puzzle. Lighting stuff on fire. Mito, let me by. I'll cut you in half. I wanna cut you in half, damn it. If you want to see the great Deku tree, you should at least equip the sword and shield. I have a sword in my pants. Shield. Back. Good grief. No. We'll never accept you as one of us. Shoot, how did you get to be the favorite of Soraya and the Great Deku Tree, huh? Grumble. So, five-ish types of Babas and the Legend of Zelda series that I know about. These are old Deku Babas, I think, something like that. They drop Deku sticks. And then there's new Deku Baba. There's baby Deku Baba, bio Deku Baba, and giant Deku Baba. Okay, guys. Well, this has been part two of Let's Play Ocarina of Time. So I'll see you later. Remember, cut your grass for money. Might literally buy